Hi, Brent Bodie again here from Biomechanics Physical Therapy. You might notice I'm not using a golf club today. I'm using a broom instead. The reason I'm using that is broom is one of the golfer's best friends. It's a great training tool. And the reason that is what happens a lot of times with golfers is that we tend to get a little bit wristy with our takeaway instead of turning with your whole body. And when you get a broom in your hands, it's pretty much impossible to do that. The reason that is you would put so much stress on your wrist that it would cause you pain or on your forearms. Instead, what you have to do is you have to take away the broom or the golf club with your whole body turn, just like that. If you watch any of the good golfers, that's what they're doing. They start as what you call a one-piece takeaway, just like this. So it's pretty much impossible to do this kind of a thing. And then also on your downswing, a lot of times what people can do is what you call casting from the top, where your wrist break right from the top like this, as opposed to turning through your body, keeping that wrist cock right to the end of that swing. You watch all the good golfers, their hands are right about here before they address the ball, and that quick wrist flip is where they get all their power. So this is a great training tool, and also a great way just to do a core exercise that's specific for golf. Another great training tool is also a foam roller. And this works really well. Previous videos, I talked about your thoracic spine, which is right below your neck and just above your lower back. It incorporates your middle back and your rib cage. The mobility of this area is very important to decrease stress going on at your cervical spine, at your shoulders, and also your lower back. And a lot of your motion and rotation during your golf swing comes from this area. So what we do with this foam roller is putting it down on the ground like this, put it vertical wise, and I'll lay right on top of it here, making sure that my head is supported on the foam roller, and then all the way down to your lower back. And you can put your hands out to the side just for a little bit of support. And then what you can do is you're just gently kind of rolling side to side on either side of your spine. There's these big pillar muscles called your paraspinal muscles on either side of your spine that you're just rolling back and forth over as you do this. It's a great thing to do, just incorporate into your normal daily workout routine. If you don't have a daily workout routine, it's a good exercise to start with. One other way that you can use this foam roller is that I would turn it more of a horizontal direction, just like this. And you can have it hit you right about the level at your shoulder blades and your middle back. Don't do this down in your lower back. I wouldn't do it up in your neck area either. But you support your neck with your hands, just like this, and then you're just gently extending over that foam roller, making sure to support your neck so you're not extending through your neck over the foam roller. But just gently extending, maybe doing 5 or 10 times or so on a few different spots around that height of your shoulder blade. So there's a couple ideas for you. And both these devices, this broom and foam roller, we're going to offer as a part of our new golf performance package. These two tools are included as a part of this package, and what we're going to do is it's going to be three one-hour sessions with me, physical therapist, determining your specific limitations that are going on in your body that are limiting your golf swing, whether it be your hips, your shoulders. We do a full assessment of your body, see where you're limited, and then I will do hands-on treatment with you, and the subsequent videos will demonstrate that a little bit more fully. And then I'll come up with some exercises for you to do at home, both before the round and then off the course. And then that will greatly improve your performance with golf. So you can check out our website. There's more information about that. And we will have more videos coming up that will talk more about that manual hands-on treatment that we'll do during these sessions. Brent Bodie again here. Great seeing you again. We'll see you next time.